Angela. If anyone's wondering, this is kind of like dealing with like a loose shoe polish. But that's what it's designed for. It's made to antique, you know, give it like an old look. Now, I went with a light brown. If I went with a slightly darker brown, this whole piece would have been darker and maybe the grooves would have stood out more. But I don't want to beat it up. I just want to give it a light look. So that's why we're going with the color we are. Okay, I'm gonna let this dry. Good thing is this antiquing doesn't have any smell, which is a positive. All right, probably let that dry overnight. And then my end papers are showing up today, so I could probably get to gluing in the text block tomorrow. If you were in the last live, this is kind of what the spotted one looks like right now. It will look better once I put a finish on it, but I'm not going to antique it like this, so it's going to be a different brown, but same concept, but it's going to have a different finish.